Some of the rail staff and I fired up the engine.
As usual, these experiments were filmed. This footage has never been broadcast before.
Dr. Ruth and I filmed it all.
It might be a bit shaky. It was handheld. At first, Gordon complained about the heat. Then that turned to pleased to douse the fire. Sir Topham Hatt argued he had put a lot of work into Gordon, and the chances to get him working were too great an opportunity. He was literally cooking from the inside. By the time we were allowed to act, it was too late.